Stopping motion by friction.
Sometimes it is easy to observe where the force that stops an object comes from. If a car crashes into a wall, it may stop suddenly. The wall applied a force to the car in the opposite direction from which they are moving. But why does that same car roll slowly to a stop if it runs out of gas on a level road? In this case, the car is being slowed down by a force called friction.
What is the meaning of friction?
Friction is a force that is exerted when objects rub against each other. Friction is a force that opposes motion.
In the case of the car, this includes when its tires rub on the road and when air flows over the car and rubs against its surface.
This is in case of if it runs out of gas on a level road, but what stopped the car when we press the brake pedal on the car?
When you press the brake pedal, we create a friction forces that stop the wheel of the car gradually.
So friction is very important force to stop moving objects without being crashed by a force in opposite direction.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the sixth rolling car. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.